and welcome to Walking the Dudley No. 2 Canal Part 1. We're going to be starting our walk along the towpath of the Dudley No. 2 Canal from Horn Basin near Haileswowen, which is in the bottom right of the blue line, and we're going to be walking to Windmill Junction, which is where the Dudley No. 2 Canal meets with the Neverton Tunnel Branch Canal. Now, we're going to start here at Mucklow's Hill, which is next door to the big DIY superstore you might recognise there. And this small turning here, as we walk down here, there's a public footpath just straight down there to the right hand side. And as we walk along the footpath, it should lead us on to the Dudley No. 2 Canal at Horn Basin. So let's start our walk along the Dudley No. 2 Canal.
Thank you.
Now, the Gosty Hill Tunnel is the first tunnel that we've come across on these walks along the canal that has no towpath, so we can't walk through it. So you just follow the towpath up to the road, cross over, up the steps in front of you, cross the main road and take the road directly opposite, which is Station Road. Follow that down and it will lead you back onto the Dudley No. 2 canal, the other side of the Gosty Hill Tunnel. And as we walk down Station Road, as you reach the railway bridge, just before the railway bridge on your right hand side, we can reunite with the Dudley No. 2 canal. Thank you. And we arrive at Windmill End Junction, where this walk comes to an end. But you can continue along the Dudley No. 2 Canal in our Walking the Dudley No. 2 Canal Part 2 video. And also, this is the Neverton Tunnel Branch Canal, which can be seen in our Walking the Neverton Tunnel Branch Canal video, where we walk through the Neverton Tunnel, which you can see just ahead. We're just going to have a quick walk around Warren's Hall Nature Reserve now. Thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you again soon in another one of our walking videos.